taking a look at the twinkle at Lowe's. Alright, we'll take a look at the engine. Kind of, you can see in there, kind of. 17 horsepower engine. We'll hop on the machine and take a look. Alright, this does not have the adjusting seat whatsoever. That kind of sucks, but you know. Alright. So this one is easy clutch right here. You see how easy that is? Okay. We'll show parking brake. There you go, parking brake is set. Right down here, if you would kindly move the camera down to this yellow switch here. This here is your parking brake on all the way down. You gotta have the clutch depressed. And up here is one like that. So, you want to make sure this is run before you use your machine. This is a standard transmission, so you got forward. As you can see, the mower moves freely when I jolt it. So that locks up the gear. It's much harder than you got reverse back, and that's reverse. So we can get it in neutral. So, blade height is on the side, right here. We're gonna take a look at this one too. So, that's a bit harder to bring up. The blade engagement is this lever here. Alright, let's take a look at this. This here is the same little bit, but it does not have a gas pedal. A little bit different. Take a look at the battery because that we can do. So, this is how you change the seat area. We have positive and negative. They are not hooked up. Cup holder. Always good to have. So, take a look at this one. Alright, now this is a great one for, I'd say, a small yard, actually.
need to show everybody the warning sticker so they know you can pause the video if you want on YouTube and take a look at it right down there. So, this is your gear selection here. Come back, please. So, right down here, I'll kneel down. Whoops. Kneel down here. You got first gear. This is speed selection, but you still have this over here. So you got first gear, which is down. Second up. Oops. This is very touchy. Second, third, and so on. I like to keep time in a lower gear. Spring loaded. Yeah.